Polls have opened in Belarus's parliamentary and local elections, but few voters are in any doubt that their authoritarian leader, Alexander Lukashenko, will have rigged the vote in his favor. He's ruled for nearly three decades, and on Sunday announced that he'll be running for the presidency again next year. The main opposition leader, Svetlana Tsikhanouskaya, remains in exile in neighboring Lithuania after challenging Lukashenko in the 2020 presidential election. And she's urged voters to boycott these elections.